So in this problem, we're given this algebraic expression x minus 2y times x plus 2y equal to 4. And this is one of the favorite identities on the GRE. This is the difference of squares a minus b times a plus b, which if you factor it out would be a square minus b square. And in this case, x minus 2y times x plus 2y would be equivalent to x square minus 4y square equal to 4. And we're told that in quantity A here is x squared minus 4y squared. So quantity A is 4, whereas quantity B is 8. So the correct answer is B.